Begin by getting comfortable in your body, finding a position that feels comfortable for you. Relax your body, letting go of any muscular tension that might be present. If you'd like, you can invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. A simple smile. Enjoy what this feels like in your body. Being comfortable and relaxed with a smile on your face. Consider if there's anything in your life that you're grateful for. See if you can connect to a sense of gratitude. Could be gratitude for simple, ordinary things, or things that are particular to your life right now. As you reflect on what you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. Hearing sentences in your mind like, I feel grateful for the food that I had to eat today. Or, I feel grateful for my family. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. If, as you do this, you notice that feelings of gratitude arise. If you feel grateful, savor those feelings. Allow yourself to enjoy them. Continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Someone who you have a simple, loving relationship with. And imagine them being happy. Visualize them smiling or laughing, playing or celebrating. Visualize their happiness in your mind's eye. You can use the same image in your mind, returning to it again and again, or use many different images, crafting a whole scene or many different scenes in your mind's eye. In any case, use your imagination as a way to cultivate the desire that this person that you love might be happy, to wish them well. If as you do this, you notice feelings of love or care arise for you, again, allow yourself to enjoy those feelings, to savor them, to be nourished by them. Keep cultivating love for this person for another moment. You've cultivated any feelings of love or gratitude during this practice period. See if you can maintain those feelings, keeping them around even as we transition into the main technique. Begin to consider yourself and your life and your present circumstances, and in particular, see if there's any aspect of yourself and your life that you're proud of. Could be something small or something big. When you find something that you're proud of, that you approve of, tell yourself about that. Say, I feel proud of you for the way that you're living your life. This choice you made, this decision that you took, this way you helped someone, this quality you bring to your life, I'm proud of that. Really proud of you. Whatever it is that you're proud of, about your life, about who you are, tell yourself about that. Be sure you can hear in your mind what it is that you're proud of as you tell yourself about it. If you'd like, you can say the same thing over and over again, or just simply, I'm proud of you. Or you can go all out, give an elaborate speech about what you're proud of. Tell yourself in great detail about the many things that you're proud of. You get to decide how to practice. In any case, cultivate a sense of pride for yourself. And if you find that as you do this, feelings of pride arise for you, if you do in fact feel proud of yourself, if that's an emotion you're connected to in your body, really savor that. Soak that up. Allow yourself to enjoy the feeling of being proud of yourself. Of course, if those feelings don't arise, that's okay. Feel free to simply keep setting that intention, connecting to a sense of what you're proud of about yourself, or returning to loving your easy-to-love person or animal, if that feels better. Use your discernment as to what would be best. But if it's available for you, cultivate this sense of pride in yourself. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. Recall what it's been like for you. What exactly transpired? And see if there are any lessons you might discern from reviewing your experience. Anything that could potentially be useful to you in the future as you practice further. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.